Bernita, Billy. That was names always after cars. Like, bitch, you ain't no Mercedes. You like the Tempo. For those of you who don't know, that was a car by Ford in the 90s, and it was like the bucket joke of elementary school kids. I don't know, this joke, like, sometimes I want to punt on a joke, but it's too late, and it's already got blocked and ran back for a touchdown. I don't know. Oh, man. Sometimes I won't cry, but I can't summon the tears because I don't drink enough water. I know that's a personal problem. I just trying to tell y'all how I'm feeling inside. Like, you ever go to a cliff, you see the waves hit the shore, and it's like, it's rocky, like, not a good day. That's like my insides right now. I had one more. Like, I know y'all thinking he ain't got another minute 30 left, man. I do. I wrote a joke called Sex Space Ransom. Like, what if hackers got a hold of your phone when you was on the porno sites and it let you finish, but when as soon as you bust that nut, you get an email, ding. Hey, buddy, how you doing? I just want to let you know you was a willing participant of the Sex Space Random program. Click the link. It's just a video, a dark room with the shadow light on your face. You make like little funny faces, like, hey, Venmo me $500. I'll send it to your ex-girlfriends, friends, parents, children, teachers, everybody. You know, I don't know. I don't have any yet, but I thought sex face ransom would be a funny word, and I could figure out the rest, but I was wrong. Like, I feel like a cowboy with a pistol of apprentices, but I just got a cap gun. It's just smoking, no sound. You ever seen the races with the smoke? Like, ready on your mark. No bullets. It's just. I told y'all I was going to apprentices, but I didn't say it was good. I got the light, so I think I'm close enough to 4 minutes. It's good enough for me. I hope it was good enough for y'all. Y'all stuck it out. We got a very funny comedian coming up next, Mr. Mark Bird.
Chris Greene, everybody, give it up.